Hello everyone and welcome to my new short series here in my channel. We are playing Pro Cycling Manager 2012 and we will do a small playthrough of Tour of Portugal here in the game. Here you can see the stages. First the small CR with 3.7 kilometers. A time trial, not CR is in Portuguese, my mistake. Here, the second stage is a completely, almost plain stage between Trofa and Oliveira do Bairro. Third stage is an awesome stage to do in this game. Between Oliveira das Meias and Santo Tirso, it's an awesome stage to do in this game. Viana Castelo, Mondim de Basto is the fourth stage, is a kind of hard stage. It is a very hard last climb here. Fifth stage between Lamego and Gouveia, another small climb in the end. Then another plain stage between Oliveira do Hospital and Viseu. Another one between Aveiro and Castelo Branco. This one with some climbs in the beginning of the stage, but nothing special here. In the middle of the stage, maybe, nothing special. This is the time trial between Sabugal and Guarda. This is the queen of the stages between Ceia and Torre. This stage is awesome. One first category, one special category here, another special here, and another special to the end. This one is awesome. An awesome stage. Covilhã-Sertã. The second last stage, some differences can be made here in these two climbs. And the last stage is Sintra Lisboa, completely plain to the sprinters, maybe. So let's go on. And fourthly, the teams that the game presents for start in this tour are really far from the real ones. So you have Orbea. That was in Tour of Portugal for the reality. Amori Vita, that wasn't in Tour of Portugal for the reality. Auber 93, that wasn't in Tour of Portugal. Andaluzia was. Mosh, that is Mish in real life, wasn't in Tour of Portugal. CC Popol, that is CC Postal in real life, wasn't in Tour of Portugal. This Polish team. Carmin Priu Tavira was. It's a Portuguese team. Carro Rural was. Ascent Shows wasn't. Anisabone wasn't, and Lampre wasn't in this year, but it was the first time in like 10 years that they weren't in Tour of Portugal. So the team he will choose is Caja Rural, and I will try to bring a similar team to the team that really come to Tour of Portugal. So Marcos Garcia wasn't here, Fabrício Ferrari was, Sanchez Pimenta wasn't, Francisco Lasca, Moyano were here. Gary Coates Bravo was, David de la Cruz was, Alexander Havink was, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 riders they have selected. Now I will bring some different riders just for having better chances of winning this race. One of them is André Cardoso, and other maybe Danail Petrov. I think I can bring on another one. Nope, I can't. So let's jump into the first stage. That is the small time trial. Only 3 kilometers to do the first differences in this race. Let's see how it works for us. Okay. If this takes too long, I maybe will jump this. You can see the favorites of the day. No guys from my team. Actually, only Gary Coates Bravo won the one star favorites of the day. So the 3 stars favorites are Yoche from Amorevita, Quendis from CCC Postal, Betagnoli from Magui Sabone, I think, or from Lampre. Yes, from Lampre. Van Gulen from Accent Jobs, and Marque, Angelo Marque from Carmin Priu Tavira. Okay, oh, Gregor Bolle is here for Lampre. Interesting indeed. Okay, Every year at the beginning of the stage, the first one to go to the road is David Vigano from Lumper. Let's just speed this up. Oh, my mistake. Okay, I can speed this so much. Okay, Rabink, sorry, dude. So my first rider wasn't controlled by me. Let's see anyway what kind of time he does here. Fifth time. So Yochev have the first time by now. He was the first rider to get to the end, I think. The first Polish here. Four time here, not bad. Let's speed this up into only two times because 8 times is too fast for me to keep in touch with the race. Here is Jordi Simon. He did okay in the Troop Tour of Portugal, but his stats here aren't anything special. So let's see what kind of race he does. Daniel Petrov is off. He is bad in this kind of terrain, but in the mountains he can do a pretty good race. Let's see how it works. Jordi Simon in the end, out of the 10, first. And Daniel Petrov is going kind of slow. I need to get here the effort. Iger, 87. Oh, that was too high, maybe. Let's see. 13 time. No, 12 time. I think he's still with the 6 time, so it was better than him. Here, Diego Lisi, he's a pretty good rider from Lamper. Let's see what kind of time, if he can do in the first 10 here in the end of this stage. And I will look into the start list of this Tour of Portugal in a minute. Yep, so Lamper have Bertagnoli as a leader, Gregor Bohl as a sprinter. Pietro Poli is a pretty good rider too, Diego Lisi same. Anis Abone, Betancourt is a pretty good rider, and Corioni is a okay sprinter, but all the other are pretty, are only okay, let's say it that way. Oh, so Moyano is getting, is starting now. Oh, dude, effort in 78, let's see. Okay, CCC Postal, the Polish team have in Reactia, which maybe the favorite, the best one here, their best rider. Kennedy is a pretty good rider too, and a good sprinter in joint Seski. Ascent Jobs, Katoven here, good sprinter. Oleg Schuster as their leader, and maybe Jürgen Van Gulen as their general classification leader, and he just finished. Oh, and Moyano did the 8th time. That was not too bad. Frail is in the road. He did a pretty good Tour of Portugal. This Orbea rider. His stats are kind of bad so here in the game, so I don't think he will do well here. My team, Carro Aral, have in André Cardoso the leader. Then you have Gary Coates Bravo, De La Cruz, Ferrari, Laska as a sprinter, Moyano, and Petrov as a mountain riders, and Ravink maybe as the main domestic, the main worker for the team. By the way, Jürgen Van Gulen have the best time by now, so that is pretty interesting. And now Laska, our sprinter, is starting the time trial. I'm keeping now an eye in the start list. Alejandro Marque is a leader for Carmin Priu. Armaro Antunes is maybe the main worker. Samuel Caldeira is the main sprinter. David Livramento, another good rider on the mountain. Daniel Mestre. Pretty bad stats here. João Pereira same, and Luís Silva same. And also here, let's see what kind of time Laska did. 26 time, not very good. Those here have in Lobato their main sprinter and leader to this race, because to the general classification, maybe Gustavo César Veloso or Roland Rosendo is pretty okay too, but maybe they can do a top 10 in the best of the chain, in the best of their best days. Alba 93 have as leader Drujon, their sprinter. For the general classification, absolutely nobody. Mish, pretty crap team, to say the least. Amorevita, the other Polish team having Limber, the guy from Israel, their leader. And they are Polish, but they don't have any Polish either. They have in Yogoshev, the second place in this stage, and now Ferrari is in the road. I don't expect great things from Tisa Morevita and Orbea having Biscarra and Oscar Fryle, their leaders. Pretty okay riders. And Abesturi is an okay sprinter in real life, but here in the game his stats are really low. Really low, so I don't expect great things from them. And Ferrari 47 time. I'm not doing good times here. Drucker from ACC, another good sprinter. 8 time, not bad. So Moiano is my best rider by now, 13 time, and Pietro Poli, he can do a top 10 in this Tour of Portugal. He will get to the line now. Let's see what kind of time he does. So Laska dropped a place, so he was 36, now he's 37, now maybe a place in the first 30 for Pietro Poli. Gustavo César Veloso is in the road. He's a pretty good rider in the time trial, and he's the leader of Andalusia team. Let's see what kind of time he can do here. Some good images here. Let's see. He's getting to the end of this small prologue, this small time trial in the first time for Gustavo César Veloso. Pretty good, and David Lacroze is already in the road, and I forget about him again. Anyway, this is not very important for the end of this of the general classification of this Tour of Portugal, and 12, 20. 9 seconds lost only to César Veloso, not bad by David de la Cruz. His mountain side should be higher. And here Giovannini, the sprinter from Anis Abone. 73 in Collins on his stats, on hills, and 72 on sprint. Out of the 10 first. Moore is getting to the line, Abensturi will get to the line soon. Really not good riders in the road right now, so I will speed this up a little. Amar Antunes getting on the road, and now Gary Coates Bravo for me. Let's start this time trial in 75 maybe. And I don't know. I think I have a glitch. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm only in 71, that's not good. Let's speed this up, let's put him on 82. That can actually be too high. No, it's actually running pretty okay. Let's see. 13 time, 4 second lost. So it's close to the first. And Oleg Sousa, first time to Oleg Sousa, and this is one of my favorite riders ever. In the last few years, let's say ever, it's too much, but Oleg Sousa is a great rider, and he just did the first time here. And now the leaders are on the road. Biscarra is the first leader on the road for Orbea, then Limner for Amorevita, Dol Salto for Mish, and Durjon for Alba 93. Let's see if Biscarra can do a time in the 10 first. No. Limner, the leader from Amorebieta, maybe. No. Dol Salto for Mish. Getting to the ending line now. And out of the 10 first two. And Cardoso now is getting started here. If he lose less than something like 10 seconds, I'm happy. Alejandro Marque is the main favorite for this stage. He's on the road for the Portuguese team, Crimi Imperio Tavira. And first time, 2 seconds passed than Oleg Schuss, a very good time here. Let's see how André Cardoso does. And he lost exactly 10 seconds, so I'm happy with him. Got over here in the end. Now Rakiec from the CCC Postal team. The rider from Poland. Out of the 10 first. Betancur from Mavi Saboni. And the last one, Bertognati from Lampre. That should do in the 10th first, maybe. No, bad time by Bertogliani then. So this is the classification. Alejandro Marque first, Oleg Schuss second, Gustavo César Veloso third, in fourth place Jürgen Van Gulen, and in fifth place Samuel Caldeira from Rio Tavira. Let's go to the next page. The general classification now, it's exactly the same. No riders on my team in the 10th first. The points classification, Alejandro Marquez in front, he won the stage, exactly the same thing here. In the young classification, first is Yogoshev, second Amar Antunes, third Delevonche from Auber, fourth Cabello from Andalusia, and fifth Gary Coates Bravo from my team. Only 3 seconds from Yogoshev. And maybe no team classification? No, no team classification, let's see here. Oh, I'm in the... in 10th place, only in 11th, so that's not good. But only 22 seconds away from Carmine Priu, and my team sucks on the time trial. So that's all for this first episode. I will return soon with the second stage of Tour of Portugal. See you soon.